Bob would rather die of passion than of boredom.